This is hecha, a type of fermented tea. In the US and UK, we like to call fully oxidized teas black teas. But historically, at its origin, what we call black tea is actually known as red tea. And the type of tea I'm having today, this hecha, actually translates to black tea. The fermentation of hecha tends to give it this great nutty, smooth and sweet flavor, especially when you give it some age. Black tea, red tea, dark tea, hecha, a lot of terminology, but at the end of the day, it's just good tea.